Different type, different mood. Make you feel it, this a groove. Ooh. Different palette, other foods, I put you on too. Basically what I be saying, I'm really that dude. I'm really that.
All right, man, so I got to ask you, man, just growing up in football, who were some of your favorite players?
Me, personally, Lawrence Taylor, you know. I like his game. You know, I just like the way how he played like a wild man out there. Then Ray Lewis, of course.
I like that, man. So I do this question called Mount Rushmore of your position. You being a linebacker, you probably named the two best that we ever seen. But if you could put four on that mountaintop for the Mount Rushmore, I'm assuming Lawrence Taylor and Ray Lewis are on that list.
Yeah, two.
I need two more.
I like Levante David.
Ooh, nice.
And Street. Then Fred Warner. As of right now, yeah, that's my top.
That's a nasty list, man. That's a nasty list.
Okay. Also, it's a lot, too, you can add, but that's just my top right now. You know, I just
man,
like
you didn't go wrong. I mean, those are all pros we're talking about there. So, okay, so I got to ask you this, man. Just for you being a linebacker, man, to me, I feel like that's RB one of the toughest positions in football because you got to be the quarterback of the defense in most cases, man. For you in film study, what are some things that – not so much giving away what you do, but, like, what are some key things that you look at when you're looking at offenses? Like, are you looking at how players are motion? Like, what is your thing?
I'm looking at – so it really just depends what I'm looking at and who I'm looking at. If I'm looking at guards and the O-line, I'm looking at, okay, when you pull, are you light on your hands? Or when you're coming down, are you, like, heavy? Or I'm looking at the tight ends, your splits. Like, when he coming back, the tight ends, you tuck behind the tackle. Or is you outside the tackle and seeing what he doing when he outside the tackle? Because mostly they're going to give away the keys. You tucking inside the tackle. If he going inside every time he tucking in the tackle, when I see him tucked in, hey, watch the slice coming back. Watch the slice. I'm telling my other linebacker, I got to fit tight off that edge. But if he wide, it may be a stretch going that way. And you never know. It just really depends on that team. But pretty much during which team we play, we're going to figure out what they're going to do. And if they run something different in the game, we come to the sideline, draw it up, and then we'll adjust and make the change.
Ooh, I like that. I like that. Okay, man. So I asked you about video game, and I'm going to ask you this, man, because spring of next year,
there's
going to be a college football game that's going to drop. And then also, we're going to manifest this, man. We're going to put this forward for you.
Yeah.
You're going to be in the NFL.
Yeah, for sure.
So you're going to be on Madden. So I got to ask you, man, when you finally get to see yourself on the video game, what's going to go through your mind? What's the first thing what do they need to make sure they get right about you? And then number two, how exciting is that for you as a person that's played video games?
Personally, very exciting because when I was younger, I always created a player. One thing I'd want them to get right is my size.
Of course.
They can't have me looking small because I'm a big player on the field. Another thing I want them to get right is my drip. They can't make me be generic.
Generic, yeah.
I never generic. I always got some type of drip on and stuff like that. And then also my hitting power because I like to hit. So they got to make sure I be able to boom.
I like that. Okay. So, man, TCU, you know, last year, you know, I think a lot of people disrespect y'all because a lot of people say, should y'all been there? Mm-hmm. And I was like, man, they're one of the best teams in football, college football, right? So, you know, you guys got there. Mm-hmm. So now you were the hunter. Now you're going to be the team that's getting hunted. What's the expectation now with this team? Because obviously everybody knows who TCU is now. Yes. I mean, you guys had three or four guys get drafted. Mm-hmm. You're going to be in the next line of those guys and going to that next level. Mm-hmm. What do you think about that?
I mean, personally, like, as our team, we still take it. We the hunters. Because last year, I mean, we did have a good season, but we didn't do what we wanted to do. We lost the Big 12. We lost the Natty. So now we out hunting. We got to go take it now.
Mm-hmm. I like that. So I'm going to ask you this, man. So let's fast forward to this NFL life, man, because you're going to be there.
Yeah.
We're going to put that out there. So you're looking across the field. You're looking at the line. You see a certain player. Who is going to be the one player that you're going to be most excited to have that first collision with on the field? I've had a unanimous answer. There's a running back in Tennessee everybody sort of picked on.
But I train at Sanders, so I've been seeing him and stuff. So I was like, I told my trainer, when I first time seeing him, I looked over and I'm like, yeah, he big. But I still smack his ass.
I like that. So is there any guy that you look forward to? Like, is it a quarterback? Is it somebody that you say, hey, man, I can't wait to see him on the field?
Really, it's everybody. My mentality is everybody. Mm-hmm. Like, it's like,
shit, anybody can get it. That's
you eating off my plate. You ain't going to eat off my plate. So it's about whoever in front of me, you better come at your A game. Better have your helmet strapped up.
That's love. That's love, man. Last question for me, man. So let's say we got a song. It's your hype song. It's named after you. You can pick any artist in the game to do your song.
Any artist.
Who will do your song?
Future. I'm a producer too, so I made beats.
Okay.
So Future. I'm going to have Future on my song.
I love that, man. Well, Jamoi, man, good luck this season, man. We're going to be looking forward to seeing you, man, at the next level, man. Appreciate
different type, different mood. Make you feel it, this a groove. Ooh. Different palette, other foods, I put you on too.
Basically what I be saying, I'm really that dude.